Shit, how are we gonna do this, bro?
These cheap ass balloons!
I don't have enough oxygen for this, bro.
I got a cappuccino. He's like, shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Top of the freaking morning. It's I'm not even recording. I hope I am. It's Saturday. Angela's birthday is in less than a day. I'm spending 2 days with her for her birthday. Today was supposed to be a one-on-one date, but I don't think she's coming out, so we might just stay in the house. But I'm gonna set up a surprise for her right now. I'm going to Target to get this stuff. Low-key, a lot of stuff that I gotta get. Hopefully I make it in time. I'm kind of in like a time crunch right now. And then tomorrow is a friend's surprise. Surprise with all her friends at a restaurant. So I'm on a time crunch right now, but hopefully I can find everything I want at Target. Because if not, then I'll have to go to mad other spots. And I don't really want to do that, you feel what I'm saying? Sorry guys, didn't mean to move you guys like that. Now I'm about to set up. Basically, I got her some like last minute add-ons to her gifts, I guess you could say. So I'm gonna set up the balloons and the bubble letters. I basically found everything I needed, but I couldn't find like the mini candles and the rose petals. Those are the only two things that I was missing. But kind of like I wouldn't be able to use the candle really, because I'm not gonna leave it on while I go and pick her up. That's just a fire hazard, like, and stupid to do. And now that I think about it, I really should have got candles, bro. Fuck, damn. Should have got a candle. And I couldn't find rose petals, but the rose petals don't really match the color of the balloons, anyways. So yeah, I'm gonna set up, and this is my first time ever doing something like this. So forgive me if it's not as pretty as you think it should be. To all the ladies out there that are watching the video. I saw the writing part completed. Probably the best handwriting I've done in a while. Cause this is my girlfriend's birthday, you know, I gotta, you know what I'm saying? Pull out the best for everything. So now I'm gonna set up the balloons and everything now. Is it really sanitary to be blowing in these balloons? Shit, who knows? Holy shit, how are we gonna do this, bro? How are we gonna do this? Bro, there has to be... I'll be right back, bro.
These cheap ass balloons!
I don't have enough breath, I don't have enough oxygen for this, bro. I don't think I do, bro.
feel. I got a couple big houses and some wish maybe three. And I got family members that got bigger egos than me. And I got fans around the world whenever I'm overseas. And I got friends who just pretend and say they love everything. And yes, I fell in love again. I thought that shit was impossible. And I promise it's too real for me to care what they think. I promise I don't give a fuck because I know who I am. Hating on me undercover, I just won't understand. Say we're brothers, call me family, bitch, you act like a fan. 2 a.m. in Atlanta, screaming, baby, I'm back. Play me like a fool, I see, but it's been so long.
Now for the letters. Here's the final result, man. No, I just gotta wait for her to come. It's a little off-center, but like, I tried my best, gang, I ain't gonna lie. And bro, the string kept falling through the lettering, and like, I kept having to put the letters back on, and it was so annoying, but I did not think it was gonna be this hard, but thank God I finally finished it. And it looks okay. I feel like it's missing things. But I'm in a time crunch, and she's about to be here soon, so it's nothing I could really do. So I'm gonna set up the camera, and hopefully she gives us a good reaction, you know? Alright, it's Sunday. I just didn't record the rest of the day yesterday, and my dumbass didn't even get her reaction. But, she said she liked the gift. We ended up exchanging the iPhone 16 for a 16 Pro, and changing the color of it too. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't really that interesting of a day yesterday. I just gave her gifts, and we ended up ordering ramen and ate at the crib, you know what I'm saying? But today is the good day. Today is the eventful day. Today is the day where her friends are coming to surprise her, you know? I'm recording. So, yeah, I'm excited for it because I've, you know, been planning it for like the past couple of weeks or whatever, and we're able to finally coordinate a surprise for her. So yeah, it's 9:27. We're gonna be eating at a Korean barbecue at 4:00. I actually have to call them to make sure, cause I reserved online and I don't know if that shit like actually worked, you know? I gotta call them soon. But since we're eating at Korean barbecue, that means I gotta prepare my body to ingest a whole lot of meat. No diddy. So I'm going right now to the gym. Probably not gonna record because like my past couple videos has just been me in the gym, and I know you guys are probably bored of that, so I might just record a little bit, like calm little 30 second snippet. But yeah, I'm actually gonna try and hoop today too at the gym because I haven't hooped the entire week, so let's try to get some buckets today too. But after that, I'm probably gonna pick her up. Send some, you know, an hour or two with her. And then I'm gonna head to church while she goes home and gets ready. And then after church, I'll pick her up. And then we go to Korean barbecue with her friends. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Good day ahead, man. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. I got the house. It runs. I forgot to record. I thought I was recording the whole time at the gym, but I wasn't. Cause I just played some ball and it was trash. The runs was trash. Honestly, like, Yeah, the runs was just trash. So honestly, I'm grateful that I didn't record because there was nothing really interesting, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back home now. You know, it's 11:18. I think I might go grab some coffee in a bit. I really should be saving money right now because I spent a lot this month. But, hey, it is what it is, man. But I'm probably not going to grab coffee, but I'm going to eat a little something right now and then probably grab coffee right after. So right here we got soft shell crab fried rice. This is a staple in like Chinese dim sum cuisine. A lot of people always order this. It might not look that good, but trust me, it is pretty good. Soft shell crab low-key looks nasty, but it tastes better than it looks. Trust me on that one. You know. Alright, I'm going to get some coffee now. I haven't drank coffee for the past 3 days, so I feel like I deserve it, right guys? I think so. Look at this big ass shirt I'm wearing, bro. It's a sample. It's way too big, but it's just been in my closet. So I'm like, let me just wear it. Call them a little NY shirt. NYT. You know what I'm saying? NYT, adoring angels. But yeah. I just got some coffee real quick from Dunkin'. Why not? You know, why not? We fell in love in October, that's why. I got a cappuccino. It tastes like shit. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't know this is what cappuccinos look like, bro. I swear I shook it OD too. It tastes not very good. So, I'm gonna head home with that. Go to church. That's why I never go to Dunkin'. It tastes like... Yeah, that's trash. That's trash. Tragic, tragic, tragic. So tragic, man. Yeah, at least it wasn't expensive. It was only $8 for two. I got my mom a hot cappuccino too. Hopefully that tastes better than the cold. It is what it is though. The quick change on the top. I'm going to church now. And then right after, I'm gonna go to the dinner. I'm gonna pick her up right after. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I hope I'm not. I really hope I'm not. But let me think. I got the money. Yeah, pretty much have everything. Should be good. Not gonna lie, should be good. I hope I'm good. Yeah, we're going to church right now, so see you guys after.
New graduates, it's nothing big, it's just our show of appreciation for you guys. Okay, so let's pray for them.
If you can believe, then you can do. Alright, we're at the Korean barbecue spot now. Her friends are late as hell, so there's no surprise. I think she already knows, but I'll try to capture some of the food and everything. The spot looks good. Good little background, but yeah, I'll try to capture it as much as I can. So the restaurant does end up getting a little loud, so here I am ready to take over this voiceover. But as you guys can see, we ordered something called the Stairway to Something combo, where it was basically a bunch of beef on a stairway, ranging from like the ones at the bottom of the staircase was the ones that cooked the fastest. No, I lied, the ones that cooked the longest, and the ones at the top of the staircase was like the wagyu and the expensive stuff, you know what I'm saying? They also brought out a beefcake for us. Doesn't look very appetizing as you can see, but we got free beef. Ayo. Anyways, I have no complaints about the restaurant. Their food was actually pretty good. It's one of the better barbecue spots that I've been to. The price, it wasn't that pricey. You know, I would say it's very budget friendly for like 20-year-olds and 19-year-olds. One complaint I do have is that the table and the grill was way too small, bro. As you can see, this thing could not fit even a quarter of the food that we ordered. So we literally had to change the grill like 10 times, And yeah, that was just the only annoying part. As you can see, it's about to be 6, so we basically ate for over almost 2 hours basically. But the cake came out finally, and I'm gonna let the video play out as we sing happy birthday for my girlfriend. So yeah, that pretty much wraps up the little birthday vlog, man. The food was pretty good. We didn't get that full, but it was definitely good food. Grateful that everything, you know, went down the way it went. I'm glad that my girl made it to the age of 45. It's truly a blessing, you know. If you guys live in the Queens, Flushing area and you need a new barbecue spot to go to, you can go to that. The address is literally right here. And the name of it too. So thank you for watching this video. I know it was a little bit all over the place, but I hope you enjoyed the 2 days worth of footage that I had. I know it wasn't like my usual style where I set up the camera and everything, but I hope you guys still got to experience it as if you were there. So thank you. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, I'm with the AP for 200k. They told me they're frost, rainbow face. They hope I fall off. Ain't no way. I might be alright, but it ain't okay. Niggas got left. Niggas went right, I went left and stayed left, and ain't nothing the same. They run their lips. I put my purple.